One of the coolest things about playing at my place and a lot of those clubs back in the 80s was that it was a community of musicians who all knew each other, and sometimes just people would come and sit in unexpectedly. And these are the top-notch musicians of LA, so it was just always great music and so much fun. I remember one night Arno Lucas came and sat in. He used to play percussion with Ricky Lee Jones and Max San Lewis, and of course all of these people who were playing in my band were singer-songwriters in their own right and had record deals, so it was a very tight group. And this next tune is one from my first album that is another kind of rare video, and it's the song Hold Out. Let's see, what else can I tell you about Hold Out? Diane Schur recorded it a long time ago. And it's just a fun time on stage, and I hope you enjoy it. And there's a lot more to come because I got a new VCR, a brand new one. Okay, take care. Bye.
This song's called Hold Out.